So we have officially been trying to leave New Jersey 2 hours now because our car's a little stuck. We've been walking around for about all that 2.5 hours trying to find shovels because there's a wall of ice about 2 feet tall on the side of my car. Now we're waiting for a tow truck. Colby said because he hurt his knee that his mother gave him. We're approaching the half hour mark, waiting for the tow truck.
Seriously been that long?